Hey guys, this is Scott Miller with Pacific Stereo. We're here at CES 2012. We're here at the Directed booth. We're going to be taking a look at a few different products here today that is going to be brand new for the spring 2012 and continuing on to into 2012. Right now what we have is the new Smart Start BT. That's right, the BT model. It's Bluetooth. It's going to be a RF transmission. So, for those of you that are looking to save a little bit of money and want that Smart Start module, it's a very cool thing, you know, with the application for your phone or iPad, Android tablet, whatever, we are going to be able to give you an option now. This is basically what you're going to be looking at. It's the same app, except it's going to have just a shorter range. So, you're going to have the same functionality as far as unlocking, locking your car, mechanic controls, as I'll show you in a minute here. But it's going to be a shorter range, you know, basically like an RF transmission. So not the full features of being able to, you know, access the app anywhere, but you're still going to be able to get that access from your phone, whatever you choose to use it for. So, you know, the same functionality for the panic the car, if there's an intruder or something that you need around, or maybe to help find your car in the lost parking lot. You know, it's the same thing, as you can see here, the lock feature. It's going to be the same unlock feature, the same thing, this beautiful Cadillac CTS-V that Directed's provided for us. So this is going to be, like I said, the new product that's going to be available at PacificStereo.com by Directed. It's going to be the Smart Start BT. So go ahead and check it out on our website, and we'll see you guys spring 2012.
We have a new product to give for you. It's a Smart Start 3.0. And this has a really cool feature called the Smart Schedule. What that allows you to do is actually go ahead and set a certain time and temperature limit where you want a reminder sent to your phone when either the outside temperature reaches that freezing cold temperature and when it's time for your commute. So say you have a 7:30 a.m. commute and it's usually cold in the winter on the East Coast and you don't want to drop below 30 degrees, what you do is you set up that reminder and before your commute actually happens, your phone's going to get a message from your system telling you, hey, it's 30 degrees outside and it's almost time for your commute. You want to go ahead and start your car. So it's a good reminder system. Make sure your car's always warm for you on that long drive around the turnpike. So,
all right, guys. So basically, once you've left the turnpike, you can move on to some of the auxiliary features that it's offering you, including if you want to go ahead and set up your windows automatically, roll down, come back up. That is one of the features that's offered with the new Bluetooth 3.0. Another thing is DTC codes. Basically, some of those error codes that your car produces, whether it's an airbag or check engine light or whatnot, the system will generally provide most of those error codes and actually relay those to your car so that you can go out and get those checked out. One of the good features as well is it's going to give you a status of your car, basically like a two-way receiver or a remote. So it's going to tell you what part of your car is unlocked, what part of the alarm is going off, basically any kind of status you can think of to do with the alarm. So those are basically the four main features of the Bluetooth 3.0. We will be carrying this product on our website, PacificStereo.com. We'll be bringing those to you in the spring or summer 2012. So be looking out for it and come out and check us out.
We've got a final product for you from Viper. It's the Viper PKE. It's a passive entry system, passive keyless entry. If you remember any kind of BMWs or Mercedes or any kind of fancy cars right now that come with that, where you basically walk up, you stand next to your car as you're walking up, and it automatically unlocks the car. So no need to actually fumble with your remote to get it out, get your keys out. It's simply walking up to it, it unlocks. And you walk away and it locks automatically. So it's a very convenient feature, just making basically a peace of mind and making your life a lot easier. So that's the Viper PKE. It did go ahead and win the Design and Engineering Award for 2012 on the Honors Program. So definitely a nice product and it's at a valuable option, which you'll be seeing coming to our stores spring of 2012 for the quarter one. So be sure to check it out.